What's up everyone and welcome back. So I won't really make this video the longest since I do have another video planned, and that other video is kind of a bit of the same as in this video. I might even have made a video about it in the past, but that video is kind of outdated now. So I thought that I should make another video about it. But then again, this video won't really show the entire thing. So in a way, it's kind of a part one, and yet it's not. But as I've said, this video won't really be that long because I do have another video coming out, and that video will cover kind of all of it. But before we do really start the video, then I know I haven't really been that active and not really uploaded it in 2 weeks. But there is a reason for that, and that's because of my family, so I won't really go in details in that, so I hope you guys understand. Otherwise, let's just get right into it. So, as you can see, I am on my new account, but I hadn't really had the time to actually play on it. So, I can show you guys what I have for now, and then I will upload another video, most likely later today when this video comes out. Because I've seen and heard a lot of people struggle when they come to this, and this is basically after you get Aang at level 100. So basically, when Aang is at 100, you want to level Tarzan. As you can see on the screen right now, I have Tarzan almost level 1000, and that's because when you get Aang to level 100, then you don't really need him anymore, and you kind of want to start all over from scratch. So you want to get Tarzan to level 1000, then 1025, and after that you want to get Beowulf to level 1000. But because I can't really show you guys that on this account, I will make another video about it. So yes, as I'm pretty sure that you have already figured out, that video will be about getting Tarzan and all of the others to 1000 plus. Because as I've said before, then I've heard and seen a lot of people ask about should I keep leveling Aang or should I start with Tarzan or what should I do? And the answer to that is get Tarzan to 1025 after Aang is 100. Then you want to get Beowulf to 1000 and level Tarzan 25 more. Then get Robin Hood to 1000. And from there you kind of just keep leveling the same way. But I will make a video about it because it can be a little bit complicated. Otherwise, I also have a few other videos coming out soon, and those videos I might have made before, but they are a bit outdated now. So I'm going to make videos about early game, mid game, and end game. So by doing it by that, I won't only show one part of the game, but kind of the whole game. But if you want me to make it individual, I can do that as well. Just leave a comment down below and I will check through all of them. Or you can just join our Discord, which also is down in the description down below, where we have our little community, but not the biggest one. Otherwise, that kind of sums up this video, and I know I didn't really show that much, but I will show a lot more in the next upcoming video. So if you're one of those that are struggling at this point of the game, then I'm pretty sure that that video will help out a lot. Also, another hint is I am going to make more challenge videos, but since these videos take so much of my energy and time, then I might only get this challenge video out next week. And this challenge video I did mention in one of my previous videos. So basically, that challenge video will take at least 30 hours. Maybe more, maybe less, I'm not really entirely sure. But I know it will take at least one day to complete. So this upcoming challenge are not the easiest to do, but it is kind of easy, it just takes a lot of time. And that's basically the main reason, because I kind of have to play 30 hours straight. I mean, of course I won't play 30 hours, but I'll just show you guys that in the video whenever it's coming out. There will also be another Noob to Pro video coming out this week, and by then I most likely will have the farmers to level 1000. So that's also one reason why I want you guys to see that beforehand, since it can be a little bit complicated. So keep a lookout, because when this video comes out, I will be working on the entire 1000 level farmers. So again, if you're one of those that are struggling at this point, then be sure to check it out. Otherwise, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys in the next one.